It was necessary to find a way to degrade the quality of the traced frame without irritating the eye. If a frame takes longer than the target time, the quality of the next frame is less. Feedback.